Hey guys, how are you guys doing today? No, really, how are you doing today? Are you guys okay? Guys, sometimes it's okay to not be okay. Hey guys, my name is LaQuinta and this is The Sweet Life of Queen. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, go ahead and subscribe, join the family. If you're an oldie but goodie, hello, welcome back. If you're just passing by, hi, I'm so glad you decided to click on this video. So you guys, we often ask each other, how you doing? Are you guys okay? Sometimes it's okay to say, no, I'm not okay. And right now, no, I'm not okay. And sometimes we don't have to pretend it's okay. Sometimes you just have to breathe in and breathe out. That's life. Life happens. So we're going to talk about some things today and we're going to find out how you guys are doing. And right now, I want you to stop what you're doing. Leave me a comment to let me know how you're really doing. No, how you're really, really doing. Okay? Leave me a comment and let me know how you guys are doing. I just want to check on you guys and say a prayer for you too, okay? I am going to leave 10 tips of what you can do to help your mental health. Wait, what we can do to help our mental health. And I also have a surprise at the end of this video. It is something that I did just for you guys. And it's something that has been on my heart for a while. Something I don't like to do on camera especially. But for you, I did it. Okay, so stay tuned to the end of this video. Make sure, because you don't want to miss it. Guys, I'm going to say it one more time in case you guys didn't hear me. But it is okay to not be okay. You guys say it with me. Let's say it all together. It's my preschool teaching coming out. The teacher and me coming out. It's okay to not be okay. You know, but that's okay. You don't have to stay there. Okay? There's going to come a time where you're going to get back up again. Like Donnie McClurkin's song says, we fall down, but we get back up again. There is hope. There is hope. I am hope. For those of you know, you know. But I am Hope, and I'm daily reminded of that name, Hope. And it gives me the strength to know that there is hope in God. Even though I'm going through all this crap, unnecessary crap, like people who come to your lives and try to tell you what to do and how to do it their way. And, you know, and try to control you. It might be a spouse or a domestic partner, whoever. It could be a family member, or you can be going through childhood hurt, trauma. Sometimes that still affects us as an adult. People don't like to face it, but it does. You might be going through boyfriend, girlfriend issues, whatever. But there's still hope. There's hope in God, you guys. God is our hope. Don't get discouraged. You can right your wrongs, okay? And just because you're having a bad day, it's okay. Take a break. That's what I'm getting ready to do. I'm getting ready to take a break. You know, we work all the time. If you work 8 hours or plus, your job demands that you take a break. It might be a 30-minute lunch break. It could be 2 15-minute breaks, 2 10-minute breaks, however. It's okay to take a break. Take a break. I'm getting ready to take a break right now. Y'all come with me. I'm getting ready to take a break.
Break with me.
You guys, sometimes it doesn't have to cost money to take a break. Sometimes just go outside in your backyard, go to the beach, go to the park, take a walk just to relieve some stress. Just think about life and think about God. So I hope you guys enjoyed taking a break with me. Did you? Guys, so your mental health is ultimately important. A lot of people don't realize it, but it really is. It really, really is. There are some things, some negative things that can impact your mental health, like stress, grief, and depression. And you guys, you're not alone. Everybody goes through these things. Some people can pretend to say, oh, I've never been depressed before. You're a human being. You have been depressed. We all go through stress. Heck, COVID brought on a ton of stress for all of us. We didn't know what we were going to do, if we were going to ever be able to go back outside again. We were on lockdown, you guys. And if you're a person like me who likes to always be on the go and go out, that was hard. I'm not going to lie. It was extremely hard. Even though I had to work, like, majority of that time, I was working like 12 to 14 hours a day. That was even hard because I went from working 8-hour shifts to like almost completely double every single day. So we all have gone through that. So don't let people pretend like their life is super perfect and their little stuff don't stink, because you're a human being. We all have something about us that we don't like. We all have something that we go through that we don't like. Grief is another one. We all have lost a family member, a close friend, a coworker, somebody. I've lost 3 family members within the past 10 years, and now even more, like super, I'm someone super close. But like right now, I'm even losing like cousins. So grief can also affect your mental health. So I'm not okay, you guys. I'm not gonna even sit here and pretend and say, oh yeah, everything is perfect. No, it's not. I'm a human being just like you. We all go through stuff, okay? So don't let people fool you and pretend like they're not going through something. COVID was a rude awakening for all of us, and it taught us differently. Depression is something that also causes a negative effect on our mental health. And a lot of people get depressed. Like, sometimes you can have seasonal depressions. You can have depression from just whatever. And just because we talk about mental health, that don't mean that you're crazy. Why do people always associate that? I mean, I get it. Most people who are diagnosed with mental health problems, they are on the crazy side, I guess. But just because you talk about mental health, that doesn't mean you're crazy. Everybody experiences it. You're a human being. Again, you're a human. You're going to experience it, okay? So right now, we're going to give you 10 tips that you can do that kind of help you with your mental health, okay? And this is just not for you guys. This is for me too. So 10 things that we can do. I'm going to change that. 10 things that we can do, okay, to help our mental health. And number one is to get plenty of sleep. You know, that is a struggle for me. I'm not going to even lie. Getting your sleep is awesome, but it's a struggle. Lately, it's been more of a struggle. Yeah, we got to work on that. Number two, eat healthy. Eat healthy. You guys, y'all see me. I don't eat healthy, but I'm going to do better. I'm trying a little bit. I'm starting to even eat more salads again. I'm starting to cut off on the pops and sodas, so I just ask for water when I go out. I don't even order a drink, you know, so yeah, that's a good one that we need to all work on. Number three, exercise. Oh my gosh, yeah, exercise. Even if you just do something simple as walking your dog. You guys see me, I'm trying to get out there and walking Miss Avery. Avery, what are you doing? She loves coming outside. She's a chore. She, when she go outside, she's like a little kid. She don't want to come in. She wants to stay gone. She likes to be in the doggy streets, okay? Yeah, that's a great one. Get some exercise, whatever you do. If you go to the gym, get your exercise on, okay? I don't do the gym scene because that's just not me. But I do try to do a couple of workout videos at home. And I'm trying to get better. I ain't perfect, y'all, because it's a struggle. But we're going to do this together, right? Together. Number four, interact with others. That's a great one. Because sometimes when you get depressed, you want to be by yourself. You withdraw yourself from your friends. I'm guilty of doing that too. But that's not a good thing for our mental health. We need to be around people. We need to laugh. We need to have fun. Not negative Nancy's all the time, but just find you somebody positive that you can talk to, that you can hang out with, have fun, even go shopping, maybe go working out with, or, you know, whatever. Just find somebody that you can interact with. Number five, train your brain, okay? So you might have to learn something new. Start doing some studying. Pick up a book, read. Reading is fundamental. And then what they say, but yeah, just pick up a book, even if you have to read a story to your child for 5 minutes. If you don't have a kid, pick up a book and read. Books are not, they have not vanished yet. Get a book, read. Take a look, isn't a book. Reading Rainbow. Okay, I don't know where that came from. I used to love that show back in the day. Do y'all remember that? I know I'm kind of old, so yeah, whatever. But yeah, train your brain. Read a book. Number six, learn a new skill. Maybe you don't know how to cook. Let's learn how to cook. Maybe you don't know how to craft or sew. Let's take up a sewing class. Do something different. Learn a new skill. Learn something fun to do. It will also help you take your mind off of your problems. I've been watching a lot of Food Network, even though their recipes are sometimes kind of difficult, and that channel is not the same like it used to be. But now I like to watch a lot of cooking videos on YouTube. I've been learning some new recipes, y'all. You know, I know my mama taught me how to cook, okay? And I'm a pretty good cook. I'm not like a chef, but I can get down in the kitchen, okay? But I've been practicing some new recipes and I'm like, wow, that was easy. Well, why haven't I been doing this all along? Especially for Thanksgiving, y'all. So learn a new recipe, learn how to cook, do something, learn a new skill, okay? Number seven, do something nice for others. When was the last time you paid it forward? When was the last time you went to Starbucks and you said, hey, I'm gonna pay for the person behind me. Whatever their order is, let me know. Tell them it's already paid for. Do something nice for maybe a coworker or your boss or your husband or your wife. Do something nice for somebody. It doesn't hurt, okay? And that will make you feel good, make that person feel good. So we're working as a team to help our mental health. How about that? Teamwork makes the dream work. Number eight, learn to manage stress. Focus on the positive things. You guys, you can make a goal list. You can have a list of all your goals. It doesn't have to be a long list. It could be something very little, like maybe a goal for today is to actually drink some water. Drink more water instead of, you know, lemonade, tea, coffee. We got a lot of coffee drinkers out there. Are you a coffee drinker? Comment down below. Let me know what's your favorite coffee. I don't drink coffee, so I don't know. Number nine, laugh. Okay, that was funny, but you know, just take all the time, read a joke, put on your favorite YouTube video that's gonna make you laugh, like this one. Just laugh, okay? Just stop, think about something funny, and laugh. Laughing is contagious too. So if you see somebody laughing, you're going to put a smile on your face and you're going to be like, hey, what is she laughing about? What is he laughing about? I need to know what's funny. Just laugh. Last but not least, number 10, avoid using alcohol, drugs, or smoking. Okay, I know all of us do some of these things. Okay, but let's avoid it if we can, because that will help your mental health. Now, I'm not saying you can't have a glass of wine for dinner sometimes, but I'm talking about excessively drinking. And Christians, you can drink wine too. I don't drink wine a lot. I might drink wine once every blue moon. Seriously. You know, but that's okay. Avoid it. It will help your mental health. Because once you start getting them heavy drinks like the vodka and all that stuff, you're going to want it more and more and more. And then you're going to cause more problems. When you're smoking, that's not bad for your health. You're gonna cause more health problems that you don't need, and especially drugs. We don't need to get addicted to all that stuff, okay? just no, don't do it. Okay, so that's 10 tips that I have that hopefully will help you guys out. 10 tips for me as well. I'm not perfect, guys. I'm so far from perfect. Isn't it funny how some people just assume that you're perfect? That means they don't know you. And I'm not gonna let those type of people affect my mental health, okay? Because they think they know me. And they'd be like, oh, I thought she was a certain way. Y'all thought wrong. That's because you don't have a relationship with me. Find a friend. You've got a friend in me. Okay, guys, I'm being silly today. Okay, but anyway, yeah, so right now I'm gonna go bother Jay for a minute. I need a little favor from him, and hopefully you guys, it will help you out, because the one thing that we can all do sometimes, we can just stop and talk to God. Stop and talk to God. He is going to hear us. He hears our prayers even when we feel like he doesn't. Okay? Just remember that he is there. When you feel like you don't have anybody, you feel like you don't have nobody to talk to or hang out with, remember, God is there. He is going to be there for you. He's been there for me. Trust me. I've been calling on him a lot lately, okay? And I really need him. I need him. Like, right now. I really need him. So, I'm going to go bother Jay. And I'm going to sing a little song for you guys. And hopefully you like it. Again, I'm not a singer. I sing background, okay? But this song has been just dwelling in my heart for the past couple of days. And I just want to share it with you guys. How many of you guys need the Lord sometimes, you know? I do. Today. Yesterday. Last week. Okay, so let's go in Jay's room. And we're going to learn a quick song. Simple. Very easy. And you guys sing with me, okay? Comment down below. Let me know if you guys enjoyed that tune, okay? All right, let's go mess with Jay. Thank you so very much for watching. And again, please subscribe to this channel. Don't forget to comment down below. Let me know how you guys are doing, okay? And till next time, I will see you guys on the next video. Bye. Have a good evening.